Welcome back to SmackDown vs. Raw
2008
General Manager Round. Now, how does this sound, Dolan? Do you want to make the first match on the card?
Sure.
TLC.
For the 400 champions.
No. Fine.
Yeah. For Bryant?
The Rock.
Wait, add someone else.
No, it's there in the rubber. You want to make it a little bit more champion. There's going to be a tornado tag between the Intercontinental Rivalry. The faces versus the heels. The faces. The heels.
Wait, you made Cena a heel with the whole back.
Well, I want Punk to be a face. Lashley will. Edge can easily be a heel.
Yeah.
The main event. Well, what's the main event going to be? Six-man tag? How about Batista?
Ryan. I want it.
Ryan.
Oh, that's what Ryan looks like.
Heck yeah, he does it.
Why just but fun? Let's put in Marcus Corbo.
How many matches are you gonna do? One or two? Well, what if it's wrong?
Yeah, well, I don't know. Hold on. Rey Mysterio. Against, Spurden, Marcus Corbin, Elijah Burke, and Umaga. You can make, a match in a minute. Randy Orton is going one-on-one with Kane. What's your match?
Hardcore.
Undertaker, it has a spot.
Undertaker?
Well, it hasn't. He already fought.
Reigns
in the main event.
Jeff.
It looks like
Batista.
Batista in the main event. How about? It looks like there's a choice. Mask King, Ryan Braun, or BNM.
Mask King.
Or a 3-on-1 handicap.
Sure.
And or instead, we can make them all heels and they're a job squad. Like, Drew McIntyre.
Okay, a job squad.
No, Mask King can't be in it, though, because let's just randomly make this, okay? But no, too many of them will have bad ratings. So let's just keep it smooth and simple. Hardcore? You want Mask King, right? We don't even need advertising, so
not
Slander. And Slander. What match are we doing? Oh, they always have terrible matches. Fine, we'll do it. You can win by KO, too. Who do you want to win? I don't care. Alright, I'll beat HAK. Sorry, Tino's a heel. He can't decide. He doesn't.
I can't wait till the pumpkin festival.
Yeah.
What's with the comp food? It was awesome. What the? Is it working? Oh, it paused.
Wait.
Oh, good.
Alright!
Sorry, use the computer for a second. Oh my god, I haven't played this game for, like, 4 days. I'm not used to it, so it's not safe.
Good rating. Make it good rating, so make it a nice long map. Good rating. Make me kick out good rating.
What do you mean good rating? It's gonna get good ratings no matter what because of their popularity. I'm just worried about the whole Mask King thing.
That's what's gonna really make us down.
It's known to you. Is that all they talk about anyway?
Sorry, turn it up. Oh, damn it.
Knife job.
Damn it.
It's over.
Fuck. Yeah,
okay, we definitely do get our math right.
Sure.
Want to do that tag team match?
What?
Last week, and Punky was
yeah, well, you chose last match. You know what? Sorry. I'm Undertaker and Mask King. I'm being Undertaker.
I'm being Mask King. What?
Alright, we're doing another match because that one was so bad. Don't forget, this is hardcore. So unlike the So unlike the other match, it's no disqualifications, and you can win by knockout.
But that was the same.
It's no disqualification yet.
That's one.
The only difference in this between a hardcore match and a TLC is hardcore disqualify anywhere, pretty much.
I do TLC around,
you
know,
like
a ladder.
Oh, yeah.
I did regular matches, you have to call.
No.
Who's the wider? You dropped me with a...
I don't care!
I miss you, Johnny. We're not even watching WWE right now.
Yeah, we're not.
What's going on?
Right
now.
As we stand.
18 minutes left.
16 now.
Oh, damn it.
See how long it takes you. Jabroni! Hey, don't call me that! Jabroni!
No, you didn't. You didn't even get an itch.
Yeah, well, I had an itch. I didn't itch it.
Where was the itch? You had an itch. What was the itch name?
Mask King is a tag team title contender. We can't have him look weak by... We can't have him look...
So make me win.
But
I'll give him all that though.
No, I'm talking about The Undertaker. He's in a feud with Randy. He needs to win this. Undertaker with a roll up? What the Alex Riley? It wasn't supposed to be a joke. Oh. I know your strategy.
Oh. This would be a good match.
A good long match.
How would that just hurt you?
I think I might have a baseball game tomorrow.
Alright!
But who would know? Who would know? No.
You're sorry. Come on!
You don't!
I hate that! I hate when that happens!
Why do you think Matt Keen has scars all over him, though?
I don't know. And he's wearing no shoes, and he looks like a hillbilly. He's too tall. I know it's Kane, but he's still too tall.
This guy's smart.
Whoa.
Looks so gross. No, Cole. I have not been the same today. I have not been the same. What the hell? I heard my game is so long. What an arrogant ass.
What is Eric's husband? That's so not an Undertaker move. That's more like a Great Khali move.
Crap.
Okay.
Crap.
Would you?
What's your door rat?
He spilled it. No.
Come on, we're only a minute.
I don't care. Well, Nolan, you're just not yourself today.
I don't know.
Well, at least this way the Undertaker can look on my feet. Worldwide. If you watched last episode, we created the rivalry. Also, this is going to be our last episode for today. We might do more tomorrow, maybe. We don't know, and we're going to do it next, but it's probably our last one for tonight, right, Nolan? Lashley and Punk won. Well then.
Hey, would it be copyright if we turn SmackDown on right now?
No, I'm just... Oh, I don't know. Randy won. The faces win! But did we really want the heels to win? Look. We're releasing Umaga anyway. We forgot to sign HBK, so we're releasing Umaga. Even though he's one of our most popular superstars. Which is embarrassing. We forgot to turn Shawn Michaels on. Hopefully next episode, we will get HBK. Let's see how we did. What? Look at this. What? How is it vacant? And how is it only three? How is it only two stars?
Wait, why was there no matches? And we still got two stars. Hey, we did better than them.
Yeah, so it looks like we're actually metrically better than them. Huh.
What? Are we kidding?
Yeah, but so long today, that's...
I guess...
Oh, but how do we have five?
Hold on. Okay. We good?
Yeah, but how do we have five or two?
Look. I don't...
Okay.
Alright, guys, we're just gonna save right here. We will see you in the next part of SmackDown vs. Raw 2008. Joe Benjamin, I am your host, the Mario Chronicles, Ricky, and we will be back for more! Goodbye.